The White House is offering up a new COVID-19 relief proposal to Democrats, the deal worth $916 billion. It includes $600 stimulus checks, but it would also get rid of the $300 weekly unemployment benefits. White House officials also want aid for state and local governments, as well as liability protections for businesses, schools, and hospitals.